Hey there, everybody. Tony Porter, Cards and Dice, Inside Pitch, League Baseball. And let's start. It's Catfish Hunter. He'll face Shamsky, Yastrzemski, Powell, Smith, Odom, and Hendricks, Rodriguez, Alvarado, and Cullen for Liberty. And let's roll. We're going to read the black and white, and it's going to be a 54. Off Hunter, and that's going to be a potential strikeout. With that one, it's a strikeout. So Shamsky swings and misses at a Hunter fastball, and here's Carl Yastrzemski with a 6 and a 5. That's a range play, and we'll find out if it's going to be any good. Oh, that's going to be caught. It's a 4 and a 6, and that is Starline 1, which is a fly out to center field. And on the run is Otis, and he catches up to it. Nice catch, nice grab by Amos Otis in center field. It's a hack right there. Quick hack tells you what's going to happen. Much easier and quicker once you know your team. Here's Powell now. And then, you know what? Got these mixed up. Let me switch these real quick here in the lineup using iScore. I believe it's Smith and then Powell. There we go. All right. And then Powell. Yep. All right. That's going to be a 5 and a 2, and that's a potential K, and it will be a strikeout. Oh, no, it just misses because it's a +3 because we're at home. So it's going to be a 9, and I rolled a 10. You can see that there, so there's no strikeout. We will roll on Reggie Smith's card against Kafich, and a 24 is going to be line to right for a base hit. Base hit single with 2 outs, and Smith is on at first. Here comes the big bopper. Boog Powell, pitch from Hunter. You don't want to hit on a Hunter home run. A 4 and a 6 is a range play at the ballpark. All right, so let's first do this. Let's throw the D6, see what it is. And that is caught. It's a 4-4, and that is a, oh, wait a second. Oh, that's an automatic home run there. That's an automatic home run because I believe Boog Powell is a 20 on that. Oh, is it 19? We rolled a 14, so that's a home. That ball is a deep drive to opposite field, to left field. Back goes Rudy to the track, looks up, and gone. 2-0. Liberty. So I can't catch a break on the on this damn ballpark card. It's always working against me. All right, here's Johnny Odom. Would have been caught, but nope. Being a home run. And it's a 3 and a 5, and that's a walk. A 16 will not be a walk, so we're rolling on Odom's card. And that's a 2 and a 1. That's a 6, which is a fly ball right field. And under it is Rose. Makes the catch, and that retires the side. But again, 3 games in a row, the Liberty have taken an early lead with a big extra base hit. All right, so here's Dave Cash. Johnny Odom, it's a 5 and a 3, and that's a home run. Cash will not hit a home run because he is a 3, and I rolled a 4. So we're going to roll on Cash, and that is a 2-2, and that's a ball hit up the middle and through into center field for a base hit. So Cash is on it first. Darren Johnson is next with a 4 and a 1. That's a K, and an 8 will be a strikeout. One down. P. Rose is going to try a hit and run. And that's a 66, and that's an at the ballpark. And a 3 and a 5 at the ballpark is a Starline 3. Ground ball to third. So -2 on the... Let's see. They're not going to be able to get Cash because he's already a 4. It becomes a 6. So, and on the double play, it's a 2-3 halfway. -2. So you need a 1 for a double play here. So otherwise it's the throws to first. Let's see what happens. And no double play. And the run, the throw is to first base. So 5-3. And runner to second. Sal Bando. Two outs, runner on second. And that's a 3-5, and that's going to be double question mark. So that goes over here. And the 8 against a righty. We go to Sal Bando. We roll on Bando's card. And that's going to be a 55. And that's going to be a question mark 8 with a 1 against a righty. And that's going to be line for a base hit. And it's a, what was it, center field. We're going to roll to try to score him. And he scores. So there's an RBI single for Bando. Two out single for Bando. 2-1. And here is Amos Otis with Bando on at first. That's a 65. It's a walk plus, and a 15 will be a base on balls. First and second, here's Joe Rudy. And that's a 6-3, which will be a walk plus, and a 2 will be a walk. Bases are loaded. And here's Rich Severson with a 4-1, and that's a strikeout. A 17 will be too high for a strikeout. We're going to roll off Severson with the bases loaded and 2 out. It's a 3-2, and that's line. Base hit! Passed! Severson's I don't know why he's turned around. Let's get him on the right side. I have him as a left-handed hitter. That's weird. So he's a righty batter, and he lines one past the diving third baseman, Aurelio Rodriguez. And let's see if we can get, so that is going to be a 3-2, is an S5. Let's see what we need to score the runner from second here. S5, it's a 5. Amos Otis is a 5. So he will score. So 2 runs. Rudy is a 4. Let's see what it takes him to go from first to third. First to third on an S5 is a 6. So he'll stop at second base. Base hit. And the Metros have taken a lead. 3-2. So Severson with a big single here. A 2-out single. And here's Manny Sanguin back in the lineup with 2 outs. Pitch from Odom. That's a 4-6, and that's a tired single. He is not tired yet. So we're going to roll on St. Ian's card. And that is a 2-2, and that's a star line 1, which is bounced to the first baseman. Powell steps on the bag ahead of St. Ian, and that retires the side. All right, 3-2 after 1. All right, top of the second. 3-2 Metros. Kathy Schoener versus Hendricks, Rodriguez, and Alvarado. All right, that is a 5-5. And that's going to be a potential walk with a 20. So that's going to be no walk there. We're rolling on Alvarado Hendricks' card. A 3-1 is a fly out center field. Drifting over is Amos Otis. He's under it, squeezes it for out number 1. Aurelio Rodriguez is next, third baseman. And again, that's a 5-4. That's a K this time, and a K will be a strikeout. So he swings and misses at a Hunter fastball. And that's 2 outs. And here is Luis Alvarado after a shaky start. Seems like Hunter has settled down. Hopefully we don't speak too fast. That's an error on a grounder. We will roll to see if it's a grounder. We're going to use that one, so it will be an error on somebody. And that's a 4-6. That's a fly out to center, so there will be no error. Amos Otis makes the catch, and that retires the side. Here comes Johnny Odom for the Liberty against Catfish Hunter. And then the top of the order. Playing inside pitch. Pitch from Johnny Odom. That's a 6-3, and that's a walk plus. And that will be a 12. We roll the 9. That will be a base on balls. So Hunter walks. And I can see that 99 walks in 156 innings. Wow. Here's Dave Cash. Going to swing away. So 4 and a 3, and that's a, he's a righty, so that's a blank. And that's going to be a 2 and a 3, and that's a star line 3. It could be a double play. Let's see if it is. And it is going to be a double play. And what was it? A 2-3 was a 5-4-3 double play. Two out. The speedy cash hits into a double play, and here is Darren Johnson. And that's a 4 and a 4, and that's a blank. And that's a 6 and a 3, and it's popped up. Middle of the infield, Alvarado calling for it. Makes the catch, and that retires the side. Top of the third. Tim Cullen leading it off. And that's a 4 and a 5 is a home run. Tim Cullen's got 0 there. So we got an 18, so we're going to roll on Cullen's card. And it's a 4 and a 3. It's a fly out center field. Amosotis. One down. Art Shamsky. And it's a 5 and a 3. It's a range play. See if it's going to be a hit. And it's going to be a hit. It's a 56. That's a single to right. Nobody gets there. Shamsky's on it first with one out. Here's Yastrzemski. Shamsky, speed. Yastrzemski doesn't strike out. Oh, doesn't strike out very much. Shamsky, speed. Nah, no hit and run here. Just let's. So a 5 and a 4, that's a potential K. 18 is going to be too high, so Yastrzemski. That's a 1 and a 5. That's a ground ball to third. Let's see if it's a double play. And it is not. It's a 5-3. Runner advances. I don't know what happened there. Let's try that again. Ground ball 5-3. Runner advances. Runner on second, 2 outs, and here's Reggie Smith. And that's a 2 and a 4. That's a strikeout with the 8. It will be a swing and a miss. And that retires the side. So after a rough, shaky first inning, Cathage has regrouped and settled down and seems to be in control, which is a nice thing. P. Rose leading off for the Metros in a 3-2 Metros lead here in the bottom of the third. So 1 and a 6 is a potential walk, and that 4 will be a base on ball. So Rose is on it first. Sal Bando up now. And that's a 6 and a 3. That's a walk plus. That will be back-to-back walks. Amos Otis, he is a 4 bunter. And do I bunt here or do I hit into a double play? You know what? I'm going to swing away. It's still early. And that's a 6 and a 5. And that will be a base on balls. And that loads the bases. Going to have to take a quick peek at how Odom is doing here. All right, he's got 9 plus 14 so far, but he's given up a ton of walks. He's got 12 there. He's going to have 3 or 6, and that's 9. How many walks? 9, 10, 11, 12. He's on the verge of being tired from one side. This is going to be a tricky game for me to... All right, here's Joe Rudy. Bases loaded. We're playing... still early. We're going to play the infield halfway, looking to minimize the damage here in a bases loaded, nobody out situation. And that is a 6 and a 1 is a blank. Here's Rudy, and that is a 6 and a 1. That's a ground ball to third, just what the doctor ordered. And that's going to be throw to first. Actually, you know what? That's a whole thing there. Hold on a second. Ground outs. Let's say runner advance with first and second. Grounded to third, roll a 1d6. So it's in the hole. DP chance will go second to first. But we rolled a six, so it's a throw to first. And a run scores. Unfortunately, we don't get what we wanted. We're looking for that double play. And now we're going to play the infield in the third, really early. We're going to play the infield in to try to stop that. Not really a big friend of the infield in, but that's a tired single, and he is going to be tired now. I believe, let me look again. He's given up four runs, three hits, that's seven, and he's walked one, two, three, four, five, six, that's 13. So that will be a base hit. And this may score two, Amos Otis will score. So a two-run single, and is that Severson again? Oh my goodness, that's Severson. The second two-run single in this game, he's got four RBIs today. So the guy who you would least expect to be a hero is the hero, and here is Manny Sanguin. And with Manny, we're going to hit and run. There goes a runner. And that's a 41. That's a strikeout, and a one is a strikeout. Oh boy, that's not good. And I don't remember what it is, but we're going to... Oh, he gets thrown out. He's automatic out. So it's a double play, inning over. So strike him out, throw him out. Two, four. All right, so we are in the top of the fourth inning. It's 6-2. Metros, Boog Powell leading it off against Jim Catfish Hunter. And that's a two and a three. That's a double question mark, which is right here. That doesn't apply. Here's Boog Powell. And that is a five and a two. That's a fly to center, one away. And a five and a two, that's a K, and an 18 won't be a K, so. Oh, wait a second, 18 will be a K. Holy smokes. He strikes out Odom. And here's Hendricks with a four and a five, and that's going to be a home run, a 13. That's gone. So Hunter gives up a lot of home runs, but doesn't allow a lot of base runners. Here's Aurelio Rodriguez. The score is 6-3. With a five and a six, and that's going to be a tired single, but he's not tired. And that's a two and a six, and that will be a star line fly to right. On the run is Rose near the line, and reaches up and makes the catch to retire the side. Here's Jim Catfish Hunter leading off in the bottom of the fourth. Odom is still in there. I push these pitchers till, you know, I push them. 4-3, and that's going to be a roll on Hunter's card. And a 1 and a 4. It's a bouncer to shortstop. One down. Dave Cash is next. And a two and a five. That's a blank. And it's a four and a three. It's a fly out to center. Two down. And a five and a five. That's a potential walk. A seven will be a base on balls to Darren Johnson. A two out walk. Here's Pete Rose. A three and a four. Four will be a potential home run on an 11. Will not be, so we're rolling on Rose's card. And that is a 1-5, and that's a fly out to center. Ends the inning. So easy inning for Odom. We're glad about that. Want to keep him in there as long as we can. Actually, both pitchers pushing. 6-3 right now. And let me just double check. Make sure, okay, he's got 18, 19, 20, 21. So he still has a way to go here. Odom can go 24 batters. Luis Alvarado leading off in the top of the fifth inning. Score is 6-3. Metros, it's a 6 and a 5. That's a range play. Will be a catch. It will be a catch. Let's see who makes the nice running catch. A diving catch. Leaves his feet. And that is a shortstop. Severson gets back up. Fires the first. Low throw. Scooped out by Darren Johnson. 6-3. All right. And here's Cullen. Colonoscopy. And that's a 4 and a 6. That's a range play at the ballpark. Yikes. And that is a 6 and a 3, and that's a ground ball. So that was a range play at the ballpark. And ground ball. And that is a ball that Bando dives for, gets back up on his feet, throws over to first in time, 5-3. Double check, 6-3, yep. And he gets it on that 4 because he is a 4 at third base. Just double checking, there it is. And Cullen is out. Excuse me. All right, and here comes Art Shamsky. And that's a 6 and a 2, and against a lefty, that's a base hit up the middle. Passed under Hunter's glove, 2-out single. Here's Carl Yastrzemski with a 6 and a 3, and that's at the ballpark. And that's a 6 and a 4, and that's gonna be a base hit single. Shamsky, let's see, it was 6 and a 4. Let's double check. Base hit single to center field, and we're gonna hold Shamsky. He's in scoring position. We want to make the third out of third base. So it's first and second. Tying run is at the plate. You don't want to hit any more of these 4-5s. Those are killers. Because Smith would have a good chance here for a home run. So let's see what happens. 6-3, 2 on, 2 out, top of the 5th. Catfish Hunter. I'm going to check and see. 6-1, that's a K, and 11 will be. So no. Going to roll on Reggie Smith. He doesn't strike out very much. And that's going to be a 43, and that's a ground ball. First base, Johnson up with it. Flips to Catfish covering, and that retires the side. So Catfish managed to maneuver himself out of a jam with a little bit of jelly. And here is Sal Bando. That's a 6 and a 1. That's a blank. And we're gonna pull Bando's card, and that is a 2 and a 3 as a grounder. Bounce to second. Cullen throws him out, one down. In the bottom of the 5th, 6-3 Metros. And 6-5, it's a walk plus. That will be a base on balls. Let's see, he may be tired from both sides now. That's 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. No, not yet. So it is on the first, Joe Rudy. Going to, you know what? We are going to just swing away. And that's a 5-5. And that's a walk with a 10 will be a base on balls. I believe now he's tired. He'll be, and the next batter will be tired from both sides. Here's Rich Severson again, or Severson. Severson's really been the hero of the day. That's a 3 and a 2. It's a wild with a 15. And that will be a wild pitch. Both runners will move up. Second and third now. Severson is up. And that's a 4 and a 3. And it's a blank. Severson with a hit here. Just driving a couple more runs. It's a 5 and a 1. And that's a base hit. And that may drive in 2 runs. Rudy will be a 4 at least. S6. And he scores, and Severson has 6 RBIs on the day. 3 2-run singles. I cannot believe that. That is totally unexpected. Now, he's given up 8 runs. I got to pull him. Hate to pull him, but he's got to be pulled immediately. And we're going to bring in a guy named Grant, Jim Grant. He's warming up. So Grant is in, and Grant won't. Hell, all right, there he is. Jim Grant is in. Manny Sanguin, we're on first, one out. Here's a pitch. And it's a 4-6 range play at the ballpark. Range play at the ballpark. Let's see if it's caught or not. It will not be caught. And it's a 1-2, and that's a single pass shortstop. Severson will stop at second base. First and second. Catfish Hunter will swing away. And that's a 4-5. That's a K, and a 1 is a strikeout. All right, here's Dave Cash, first and second. Scores 8-3, Metros. Pitch from Grant. That's a 4-6, and that's a range play at the ballpark. Here we go again. Oh, we'll roll that again. And that's a 1-6, and oh, let's roll. See, range play at the ballpark. Ooh, it's going to be a tough one. That's the catcher, a 2. He's Hendricks. Let's see what Hendricks can pick that up. Let's see, Hendricks is a, that's his error rating, that's his 3 is his range, so a 4 is beyond that, so that's going to be a single loading the bases. And here's Darren Johnson. That's how I play it on the G2. That's a grounder to the catcher. So that's kind of how I play it. All right. So bases are loaded. Darren Johnson, Jim Grant, 2 outs. It's a 6-1. And that's a blank. And that is a 6-5. And that's a star line 2, which will be a grounded short. Easy play. Alvarado flips to Cullen, and that retires the side. But they pick up a couple of runs. And they lead it 8-3. The Metro's up 8-3, top of the sixth inning. Hunter against Powell. And it's a snake eyes. That's a blank. And it's a 6-3. And that's a star line 4, which is bounces short. All right, we got a pinch hitter for Grant, and that's going to be Ed Stroud. And that's a we just rolled. That's a 36-9, and that's a walk, and a 9 will be a base on ball. So Stroud walks. And Grant is out. Pena is going to be the new pitcher. We'll drop him in there. And it's going to be, oh, but I'm going to need him over here. All right. So it's Ellie Hendricks now against Catfish. 1-1 out. Excuse me, 1-3. And that's an error. Potential error. We'll throw that again. And it's a 5-5. And that's going to be a star line 2. Error on the second baseman. That will be an error on the second baseman. See what kind of an error that will be. Could be a two base error, one base error. Let's see. Second base, boots ball, one on, no, it was straight up. It was a ground ball, so it's a one base error. E4. All right. And here is Rodriguez. First and second, 1 out, and it's a 3-3, and that's going to be error on a throw. And that's a 5-2. See, and it's a 5-2, and that's going to be a ground ball to short, which will be an error. And let's roll to see if the first baseman stops, prevents a two-base error of 3. And I don't think that he does. It's going to be a two-base error here. My first baseman, I believe, is a 2. Yeah. So that's going to be a two base error, and we're going to move both players up two bases. So it's an error on the shortstop. One run scores, the other run moves to third, and then the other one goes to second. I know there's rules about that, but I'm just going to give everybody the extra base on the two base error to simplify my life. So now the score is 8-4 with second and third only one out. Here is Luis Alvarado. Jimmy Catfish here. Approaching tired right now. Let's say, now let's look. Let's see where Catfish is up. Catfish is giving up 10. You can go 12. Let's see how many walks. One walk. You only see one walk, so that's 11. So he's not tired on that side. Only one walk. Okay, so he's got 11, so he's not tired yet. And he's pitched to 18. He can go to 28. He's not there yet. Okay, so he's not tired yet. So that's going to be a potential, that 66 is going to be a potential K with an 11, and that will be a strikeout. Alvarado strikes out. That's two outs. And here is Cullen, Tim Cullen, Tim Cullenoscopy. Here's a pitch from Hunter with a 4 and a 3. That's a blank. And that's a 5 and a 4. That's popped up. Second base calls for it. And Cash squeezes it to retire the side. So they leave a couple scores, the 8-4 Metro. So the game is within reach. It's still not a blowout yet. And here comes Pena. All right. He's facing Pete Rose in the bottom of the sixth inning. And that's a 5 and a 5. And that will be a range play at the ballpark. 5 and a 5. Oop, that's not it. There it is, range play at the ballpark. Let's see if it's caught or not. And I don't think it's going to be a caught with that 5. It's going to be a base hit somewhere. And it's a 4-4, and that's going to be a home run. Potential home run, otherwise it's going to be a single. So let's see if it's a home run. We got that 18. There's no home run there. So it's going to be a single. Drops in for a single. And Pete is on it first. Here's Sal Bando. And that's a 4 and a 3, and that will be a potential walk. A 16 will be a walk for Bando. Base on balls. That's runners on first and second. Here's Amos Otis, and Amos Otis is going to swing away. And that is a 1 and a 4. That's a range play. Let's see what happens. And it's going to be a 4. We'll see what that's going to be with a 4. It's a 4-6, and that's a ground ball to second base. Second baseman is Cullen. Will he get to a 4? Is he a 4 or less? Cullen is a 5. Excellent. So he makes a nice play. We're going to try for the double play now. And that is a double play. So it's going to be a 4-6-3 double play. Four is actually, yep. One runner advances, and then there's a double play. Two outs with a runner on third. Great play by Tim Cullen. And here is Joe Rudy with a runner on third. Pena. Pitch, and that is a 5 and a 4. That's a potential walk with a 7. It will be a base on balls. Rich Severson is up. He's got a ton of RBIs today. Once he got 6 RBIs today. That's at the ballpark. Holy smokes. At the ballpark. And that's going to be a 5 and a 2. It's a base hit. And another run comes in. Joe Rudy with an S4. We'll go to third. He scores. Rudy to third. And that S4 with 2 outs, first to third. He needs a 3, and he does have a 3s. He's a 3 plus 1, so he goes to, and here comes Manny Sanguin. I believe Pena's tired by now. But we can't, we don't have that many pitchers. It's a 2-2. That's an error, potential error. And that's a 6 and a, an error. 6 and a 3 is a grounded a short with a 10. Alvarado will, oh, it's an error. Oh, no. No, he's a 5. So he does make the play. And that ends the inning. But a run scores. A run comes in. And it's 9-4. We go to the top of the 7th inning. Art Shamsky's leading it off against Jim Caffish Hunter, who I hope to see him go the complete game. And it's a 2-4, and that's a K with a 10, and that will be, nope, Shamsky's swinging away. And that's a 22, that's a fly to right. On the run is Rose, and Rose catches up to it. Out number one. Next up is Yastrzemski. It's 9-4. Metro is a 3-3, and that's an error on a throw. Let's just run it again. And that is a 2-4, and that's a nice play by Bando. High throw, but nice stretch by Johnson. Two away. Bando's only a 10, and we rolled a 13. Here's Reggie Smith. That's a 6-3, and that's a ballpark. See what happens at the ballpark. And that is a 3-3, and that will be a 14, will be a home run. That ball's gone. 3-3 is a 7, question mark 7. So that's going to be a home run to left field because it's a 14. Now, that's one thing that I don't see how that can work with the stats, because if Smith is a guy who never hit a home run, ballpark says there should be like an asterisk. You know, it says for the game, that says, hey, if the guy never was able to manage that, he shouldn't manage that. But that's okay, so it doesn't matter to me. If they come back, great. Whatever I can. So another run scores, and this is, now he's tired for sure now, at least on one side. So here's Bob Powell, and that's a 2-6, and that's a home run question mark with an 18. Nope. So we're going to throw on Powell. Card of 5-4, and that's a grounded short for the third out. Bottom of the 7th. Pena's still in there. He is tired. And here's Jim Caffish swinging away. And that's a 3-3. That's a potential K, and it is a strikeout. Caffish swings and misses. It is 9-5. Bottom of the 7th. Dave Cash is up with a 2-2, an error, potential error. See what happens. A 2-5, and a 2-5 is a single to center. No error on that. Darren Johnson's up next. And that's a 2-4, and against a righty will be a strikeout. And here's P. Rose with 2 outs and 1 up. Bottom of the 7th. And it's a 3-6. That's a home run question mark. And the 4 versus a left-handed batter will fall into the potential home run zone. And it's going to be a 9. And we already used that 4. And that ball is gone. 2-run homer for Pete Rose. And the score is 11-5. Bando with a 2-5, and that's a strikeout. And that ends the inning. So they pick up 2 runs, and they lead it 11-5. We go to the top of the 8th inning.
Hey, there we are in the top of the 8th inning. Sparky Lyle's warming up in the bullpen for Liberty, and leading off against Caffish Hunter here in the top of the 8th inning is Sorrell, the pinch hitter, Ken Hendrickson, and Rodriguez to follow. Score is 11-5. And here's a pitch from Caffish. And that's a 5-2. That's a K. A 13 will probably be too high. And it is. And that's a 5-2. And that's a base hit past the diving Dave Cash at second base. So a pinch hit single for Bill Sorrell. And here is Ellie Hendricks. Pitch from Hunter. And that's a 4 and a 3. That's a blank. And that's a 3 and a 1. And that's a fly ball. Shallow center. Coming in is Otis. And he makes the grab. Out number one. Here's Aurelio Rodriguez. He's 0 for 3 today. A strikeout, a fly out, and reached on an error. And that's a 66. And that's going to be a potential tired walk. He's definitely tired. So it's a potential tired walk, and it will be a base on balls. And I believe that forces me to bring in a new pitcher, I believe. But let me double check how Hunter's doing here. All right, Hunter's gone 27. Yeah, he's tired on that side. And he's tired on the other side. So he's going to get pulled. He's going to be forced out. And we'll bring in anybody. Doesn't really matter at this point. Kenny Brett hasn't pitched in a while. We'll bring him in. All right, Kenny Brett comes in. There he is, found him. All right, so it's Kenny Brett. Actually, it's Alvarado. First and second, one out. Alvarado is up. It's a pitch. It's a 1 and a 2, and that's a potential strikeout. With a 6, will be a K. And that's two outs. And now it's Tim Cullen. And that's a 5 and a 4. It's a K, and a 3 will be a strikeout. And that ends the inning. So Kenny Brett comes in and strikes out 2. And we're going to get a new pitcher for the Liberty. It's going to be Sparky Lyle. It's our 4th pitcher of the day in an 11-5 ball game. All right, it's going to be Amos Otis leading it off here in the bottom of the 8th inning. Sparky Lyle checks in with Hendricks for the sign. And he winds and deals, and it's a 3 and a 2, and that's a potential K with a 19. It's going to be too high. So Otis is going to swing away. Famous Amos. That's a 4 and a 6, and that's bounced to the second baseman, gloved by Cullen. Throws to first and gets Otis. One down. Joe Rudy's up next. Joe Rudy today's 0 for 1. Walk around out. Walk, walk. 3 walks for Joe Rudy. And that's a 1 and a 2. That's a potential walk. A 15 is going to be too high. So we're throwing off of Rudy's card. And that's a 4-4. And that's a fly out to right. Shamsky makes the catch. And here is Rich Severson with a 1 and a 2. That's a potential walk. A 14 is going to be too high. So we're going off of Severson. And it's a 1 and a 4. And that's bounced to first. Powell steps on the bag. And that retires the side. So Liberty down to their last 3 outs, and it's Kenny Britt on the mound for the Metros, finishing this game. Came in the last inning and struck out 2. And Art Shamsky's leading it off. Top of the 9th, 11-5, Metros. And that's a 4 and a 2. That's another potential K, and that 2 will be a strikeout. So far, he's faced 3 batters and struck out 3 batters. And this is Carl Yastrzemski. And it's a 5 and a 4. That's a K. And 11 against a lefty will be a K because it's a +3 for home. So that's 4 batters, 4 strikeouts. And here's Reggie Smith. So the Liberty are down to their last out. Pitch from Brett. That's a 4 and a 1. That's a potential K. And a 5 will be a strikeout. And Ken Brett pitches to 5 batters and strikes them all out to end the ball game. Final score, let's look at it. Metros with 11 runs, 11 hits, 2 errors against Liberty with 5 runs, 8 hits, and no errors. Liberty left 7 on base, Metros left 8 on base. The victory is going to go to Catfish Hunter. Fortunately, did not complete the game. And the loss is going to go to Odom, who really struggled in this game. Let's see. Yeah, he gave up, I think, 8 runs in this game. I was hoping to, he wasn't tired yet. I was hoping to get him back on track. I don't replace guys right away. I let them get blown away. That's how I play it. And, but unfortunately, he couldn't get back on track. His nemesis was really the guy who you'd least expect to be, you know, an offensive force. And that was Severson, the shortstop, who had 6 RBIs. Holy smokes, with 3 2-run singles, which is just unheard of. That is an outlier if I've ever seen one. Tony Porter, Cards and Dice, Inside Pitch League.